The vast majority of vehicles on the road today utilize coil suspension in some way. But towing trailers, adding cargo boxes, and fitting rooftop tents can create the need for more out of your suspension. This video will give you an idea of how our coil sumo springs work, why they help, and the best way for you to find the right set for your vehicle. Hi, I'm Adam, you're at SuperSprings International, and I'm going to explain what coil sumo springs are, how they can help with added weight and accessories and make your journey better. Coil sumo springs are not rubber. They're handmade from the same material as our other sumo spring products, a micro-cellular polyurethane that never requires any maintenance and comes with a lifetime warranty. Because this isn't a rubber solution, the performance is different. You may have seen other products out there that fit the same way. These alternatives are made from a hard, dense rubber. Coil sumo springs are a progressive spring that have a soft initial engagement and get stronger as more weight is applied. This provides support and control when you need it without negatively affecting your ride. Installing coil sumo springs is really simple. Once the vehicle's jacked up with the wheel slightly off the ground, the coil sumo springs slide between the coils of your factory suspension. It's that simple. This adds up to 30% additional capacity to the existing suspension. When most people think of addressing suspension issues, it has to do with rear end sag or bottoming out. But that misses an important element of the driving experience, the front. Let's talk about a few examples of how adding coil sumo springs to the front of your vehicle can change the ride. Let's say you have a Transit or a ProMaster van, and you've taken care of the sag in the rear. It's likely that the van still dips in the front end when cornering, braking, or coming in and out of driveways. Adding coil sumo springs will alleviate that weight transfer and tighten up the front end of the van. Maybe like me, you have a truck and you pull a trailer. You've added sumo springs to address load support and towing, but when you go over expansion joints or you slow down, the weight is transferred from the trailer all the way down through the truck, all the way to the front end. Coil sumo springs address that weight transfer. There are times when coil sumo springs might also be used as a full solution, where all four corners of the vehicle use coil suspension. Think of a family vehicle, where you're adding bikes, tents, roof boxes, kids, and gear. Adding coil sumo springs prevents the vehicle from sagging or top-heavy balance issues when driving, and it lets you add all the weight and accessories without compromising ride quality. So now it's time to choose your coil sumo springs kit. We make our coil sumo springs in one density, in multiple sizes, and we've made it simple to measure and order the right kit for your coil setup, even if you've changed out your factory coils. All you need to do while your vehicle is parked and on a level surface is measure the vertical distance between the two middle turns of the coils. No need to lift your vehicle to measure. Using our online tool on the Coil Sumo Springs webpage, you can then select your coil measurement from the dropdown and we'll show you what kit to buy. I hope this video helps you better understand what coil sumo springs are and how they can make the journey better on vehicles with coil suspension. Be on the lookout for more videos in this learning series as we answer more of your questions. As always, you can call us, chat on the website, or reach out to us on social media with any questions.